Last time on Deus Ex Invisible War, we were about to buy something from this Omar.
Shall we conduct business?
Yar, give me the biomod canister.
Give me the biomod canister.
The Omar appreciates your business.
Let's go ahead and install that. Not there. Let's go ahead and install an electrostatic discharge. Charges melee attacks with EMP damage, no energy cost. Do that thing. Beautiful. Increased EMP damage. Well, we'd consider doing that, except we probably want this first. At level 2, let's upgrade that. Boom! Sweet, eh? Yeah, eventually we can have the turrets take out the things that we don't want to deal with. Pretty kick-ass. Also, we have an extra biomod canister we can use to... jumping distance, greater movement rate, and increased and decreased energy drain. Increased melee damage, throwing distance, damage to targets, and carrying capacity. Through walls, decrease energy drain. Yeah, I think we want that. Let's upgrade that. Perfect. All targets and critical resources, e.g. medkits, visible through walls. Nice, eh? Okay, so we are right stacked out now. And, I just about screwed something up. Okay. Whoa, sorry. Didn't mean to give you guys a view of the ceiling there. I was just moving some stuff out of the way of the mouse. So... Now, had we have actually purchased the... Now, we did just save, but let's save again because I don't want to have to install all that crap. No. Yes. Okay, let's... how do we enable biomods? One second. Okay, I remember now. It's the F keys, and by I remember, I mean I just looked. So, F, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is what we want. Let's see if we can clear this thing. Hiya! And we can! Perfect! And now we can sneak in here, but I think all we're gonna actually do, because I'm pretty sure death becomes us if we piss around in here for too long. Yeah, if we come out of that door, we're gonna instantly be targeted by security. Not a good thing to do. And we've disabled that, so we could get out this way. But I think we'll just do... go out the way we came in. Come on, climb it. What's wrong with you, lady? Okay. And we need to super jump this again. And we made it.
No.
And we're good to go. Shoved
me on purpose.
And nobody's the wiser, and nobody's pissed off. Lucky us. I think this is the door we come out of if we go in there, and then these guys will instantly start shooting at us, and it'll make for a bad scene, so we're not going to do that. You know what? We're out of here. Okay, let's go visit the priest. Or the priestess. Or Chan, or whatever her name is. I can't remember where she said she was. Let's talk to this.
Seek a higher path. Yes, seek order. Join us for worship at the Hartford Turbine Factory in Lower Seattle.
Lower Seattle.
All are welcome.
Okay, so we gotta head to Lower Seattle. Nope. How do we get down again? Get down. We gotta get down. Vox, P-Quads. No. No. Out of my way. Yeah. You were never like me, lady. You only wish that you were like me. No. There we go. Okay. The Inclinator. Okay. Now, we're about to get in trouble. So, we'll wait until the bot passes, because the bot will cause significantly more trouble than these three men will. This is one part that I do remember from playing this game. One second, we'll just save. And now let's see what they have to say to us. But before we do that, let's arm ourselves with a shotgun.
Hey, you, come here.
What for?
You live here? It's my first time topside. What's a good place to go shopping?
Easy, Red. Mr. P said to lay low.
You deaf? I said I want to get me a fly leather outfit like the one you're wearing.
Come on, man, back off. Why every time we do a job, you got to skits and get us all fired?
P said stand here. I'm standing here, and now I want to go shopping. Only thing is I can't afford the Thievesville markup. That's where you come in.
I'll give you enough cash for a leather jacket. Just don't hurt me. Not bloody likely. You picked the wrong person to mug, punk. I could fight you, I guess, but okay. How about if I give you a down payment on a leather jacket if you just tell me about this Mr. P? No problem. Just let me run to the ATM first. Huh. Now, these two are interesting because I kind of want to know about Mr. P. Mr. P sounds like someone I want to know about, and it's only a $50 thing. Or I could just kill him. You know what? Tell me about Mr. P.
I could fight you, I guess. But okay. How about I give you a down payment on a leather jacket if you tell me about this Mr. P?
Understood. Business is business, right?
Now what about Mr. P?
What about him?
I'm paying for information.
Red sure run a drag on that uptown theme. Hey, yo, get serious, y'all. He's coming any second. Supposed to get busted out an hour ago.
Hush up. Talk about getting us fired.
Busted out? You guys standing point for some sort of jailbreak?
I think you got your money's worth. Now stab out and keep your mouth shut.
Okay, alright. P's gonna get busted out of jail. That's cool. Okay, where is P at?
Bet you thought I was gonna rip you off, huh?
Well, you kinda sorta did. We have there an ammo extender.
Just trying to scrip a living any way I can.
Okay, where is P? Show me P. I want to see the P.
I thought this place was supposed to be a fortress.
Okay, I want the...
You uptown thieves sure like to talk.
Yeah, we certainly do. I kind of want that ammo extender for our little friend here. Well, I tell you what, since...
Girl, you're getting kind of clean.
Shut up. Yeah, you can just run over the rats and kill them that way. Or at least, I thought you could. Maybe she doesn't weigh enough. nothing there. Nothing there. I could pick this thing, but they'll... Shut up. Okay, we'll travel to the Inclinator. Okay, we're at the Inclinator. Let's see what will happen here.
A bonus? You expect me to walk into a chemical spill for a few extra credits?
What about you?
Are you kidding? Without a hazmat suit?
Every minute the Inclinator is offline, we're all losing money. Think about that.
You weren't on the platform when that stuff spilled. I don't even want to guess what it does to a person long term.
Well, for the right amount of money, Alex will do it. Alex will do anything for the right amount of money. She'll even get rid of your lawyer for you. By the way, I don't have anything against lawyers. I probably already said that. But if I didn't, we actually have friends that are lawyers, so it's just... I just like to, you know, make the cliche lawyer thing. Anyway, let's talk to the Inclinator director.
I'm sorry, the Inclinator is closed until we get this toxic spill cleaned up.
Don't you have any hazmat workers or bots to take care of it?
One nanoformer bot, but it's been so long since we've had an emergency that it's fallen apart. I can't believe someone tried to slip toxic waste past us.
Can it be fixed?
The only guy with the code for the repair bot's closet is trapped on another platform. We've also got a hazard flush system, and we've got the code for that one. 4781, but the remote access is damaged. I'm trying to get one of these fools to go up to the balcony overlooking the bay to hit the master control, but they're afraid of crossing through the spill.
We're not letting ourselves get threatened into risking our lives. You can't fire us for having some common sense.
I never said I'd fire you. I just said that we're losing money over this, and I may have to let someone go afterwards.
Right.
Anyway, I'm hoping to find someone with more guts than these guys to do some quick contract work for a decent number of credits. If you manage to take care of it, report back to me so I can pay you. Until then, no one's going to be able to get down to Lower Seattle.
Alright. We'll take your $100 job. We'll take your gerb!
You're nearing the toxic spill the facility director told you about. The WTO is reaping the benefits of its harmful industries. I guess a little pollution is all in a day's work up there. The area's been closed off, and they've deployed bots to patrol and secure it. May Her Holiness watch over you as you face these obstacles.
Well, whether Her Holiness does or not, we're likely gonna... Oh, shit on me. Okay, I wonder if Her Holiness knows about the bots. We need... What do we need here? Concussion. Yeah, I got your stand clear right here, my friend. I got your anomaly right here, too. Here. Suck on some EMP grenade. Oh, shit. That didn't go quite the way I wanted it to. Here. Oh, alert. Haha. Okay, that did go quite the way I wanted it to. Can of soda. Are we carrying any other cans of soda that we can just drink? No. We'll come back if we need them. Okay, let's prevent them from dying by closing the door. What else do we have here? Okay, what do we got over here? Another med kit. How many med kits are we currently carrying? 7. Nice! Nothing wrong with 7 med kits. Aha! Did you hear that? Do you hear the other bot there? Now, we have the ability... Now, well, there is the other bot right there. We have the ability to run down there and just shank the bot with our awesome EMP power. But we're likely going to take several hits in the process. So... You can kiss my intrusioning ass. Let's see what else we got here. Where are you, Mr. Bot? Ah, there you are.
Investigating sound.
Ooh, there's a sound. I'd be choked if there was a sound there.
Encounter probable.
Now, let's do this the proper way. That hurt like hell, and that's why you don't do that. The EMP attack is okay, but when that bot explodes, it fucking hurts like crazy. So, let's go drink some soda. I'm gonna do that off camera though, because I'm gonna have to drop stuff to drink this soda. Be right back. Well, that soda was not worth it. Neither was killing that bot. We are down a lot of health from that. Not cool. So you just learned something from our mistake. And there's an EM... Oh, and another. That's lovely. That's just wonderful. I sure am glad we did that, because I don't know what we would have done had we have not investigated the hazards of killing that bot. Well, let's utilize that. Okay, I guess we're not doing too bad. Now, that is where we have to go. I believe, if I'm correct. Which... Is there another way into this thing? That doesn't involve instantaneous death? Get out the Wii! Shove the damn thing out the Wii! Okay, that doesn't work. I think I know where that is anyway. Whoa, shit. Get the hell out of the way. Okay. There. Now we can get in and out of there. Now, this is the director's office, I believe. And we're going to want to take her credits that she was going to offer us. We don't smoke, so that doesn't help. But let's see where this leads. Oh goody. It leads to death. Now the question is, how do we vent this friggin' place? Shit. You guys hear that? That's the sound of death in robot form. Okay. Because this isn't dangerous at all. This is completely the opposite of dangerous. Where does this lead? Oh. Intriguing. Okay. We're learning. You're learning with me. Fun, isn't it? It's fun to learn things. Death? Death? Hello? Are you over here, Death? I can sort of hear Death off in the distance. Grenades of all shapes and sizes. We might be coming back for those at some point. Let's hack this security camera. Oh, let's flush the hazard. And you'll notice it will suck all of that nastiness out.
The area is clear. Natural balance has been restored. You should meet with the facility director to let her know she can reactivate the Inclinator now.
I certainly will. Do I need grenades up the wazoo? That's a gas grenade. I don't think we'll need that. But the concussion grenades, those might come in handy. Let's see, are we carrying concussion grenades anyway? No, we're carrying spider bombs. So, no, we don't have enough room for them. So, to hell with them. Now, what's down here? Is Death down here? Death? Death, are you down here? Death? No? I'm getting sick of you guys offloading all your work on me because you supposedly can't remember any of the access codes. I'm putting the login for the hazardous flush system here in this data cube so you can't blame your poor memory anymore. Okay, well that helps us not at all because... Now the nanoformer bot, we might have to turn that thing back on at some point. Let's not start doing stupid crap. If you shoot those things, bad things will happen. Don't shoot those things.
Repairing damage. Repairs complete.
Now, did you see what just happened there? Even though I didn't open the door, we still got healed by that bot. So, let that be a lesson to you. Can use the bot without actually opening the door. Now there's ammunition in there, and I don't know if there's anything else worthwhile. Because I don't think that there is. Let's jump and take another quick peek other than the ammo, which we don't need. Okay. No point in wasting our multi-tool when he can just reach through the wall and... Hey, buddy. We saved your life.
It's safe to leave this platform now. The spill's been cleaned up.
Thanks. I'm glad I didn't have to deal with it. I hope the director's paying you a fair wage, but in case she isn't, you might want to check out the repair bot storage closet if you haven't already. The code is 13490. Grab whatever you need. You earned it.
Lovely! Look at that! See, it pays to help people. Now, if you jump down here, you instantly die. I'm not kidding you. That you can see how far down that thing goes. That is for sure you're gonna die. You're not gonna survive that. Don't be an idiot and jump down there. And if you are gonna be an idiot, save before you do such a thing. You are near a repair bot. When a repair bot is nearby, it is programmed to automatically replenish the biochemical the bioelectric energy that powers your biomod. So there's the ammo clip that we don't give a shit about. And also, it's going to go and fix that nanoformer. Watch. I'm going to have to cut the video off right away here, too. I suspect this thing is getting pretty long, this video. Get out of its way, you jackass. You're going to get clipped by the lady with the... See? And the nanoformer's up in operation. Okay, so next time on Deus Ex Invisible War... we go talk to the director, get our money, and continue along our merry way. Stay tuned.